Hi everybody, I'm Amy Booth and welcome back to the Blue Rose Kennels YouTube channel sponsored by Canine Chronicle TV. Today we're going to be talking about dog show courtesy and how that courtesy even develops even larger as we return to dog shows. So stay right there. Okay, everyone. Today we're going to be talking about dog show courtesy, and a lot of them you know the general rules on. You know that you should congratulate the winners. How do we do that? Social distancing. A lot of people have come up with the practice of tapping elbows, and that's appropriate. You're just using your elbow, not your hands. You have your mask on, so that's a fairly safe way to say congratulations to the winners. It's a practice I saw used over the last 2 weeks at the shows, so that's a great idea. Another thing that you should always do to be courteous at a dog show is clean up after your dogs. If you're walking your dog, even up to the ring or on a long walk, make sure you carry a poop bag with you and clean up after your dog. That is a very good dog show courtesy rule to follow, cleaning up after your pet. Right alongside of that is cleaning up your grooming area. A lot of us have dogs that shed a lot of hair. The hair goes everywhere. You want to make sure that you clean up your grooming areas, whether you're in a building or at your own private campsite. Clean up that hair and get rid of your trash before you leave for the weekend. Another great tip is now that we're back at shows, you're gonna want to help your fellow exhibitors even more than ever. Some of us have more dogs than we would normally carry. It's definitely a professional courtesy to help out other handlers by getting dogs in the ring for them in case of a conflict. Being patient with each other. And this is gonna be a big one, guys, because this goes a long way. Whether it's handler to ring steward to judge to handler, handler to client, all those things right now, we're in a very stressful time. A lot of us are going to dog shows after having months off of no income. So a lot of money is going out of pocket onto credit cards, and that's a very scary thing to start happening. So let's have patience with each other when dealing with our clients and clients with handlers. Understand the stress that your handlers are under. Understand that they are now traveling far distances to get to shows. They're driving hours, days sometimes, to get to shows. I've also saw a couple instances where ring stewards were stressed this past weekend. They're trying to follow the social distancing guidelines, and they're easy to lose their temper with exhibitors, and exhibitors are just looking for guidance. It's hard to break some of the habits that we're into as far as talking to each other ringside or standing too close to each other. A gentle reminder is typically all you need to do, and all of us will stand back and say thank you for reminding us. Judges, too, are under more stress than ever. They have a whole new set of rules to think about while they're judging the dogs. So my last and final point on dog show courtesy is to recognize the stress of this new normal environment. I ask everyone to step back a bit, give people the benefit of the doubt, work together, and not create a divide in a very challenging time. Hope all this information was useful. If you like what we're doing on this channel, please subscribe, like this video, and share it with anyone that you think might like it. Bye for now.